unfamiliar troops of devils and angels gave battle, all of them dressed in flamboyant costumes, covered with sequins, clusters of feathers, and silk. Good evening, I am Camille and welcome to our program. This evening, we are coming from the mass tent of the Dragons at Rose Place, and we'll be bringing to you information as we get closer to the official opening date of Vinci Carnival 1998, June 26. Now, to get you in the mood, here's Lady MD. Well, you remember that she brought you Music Make Me High last year. This one is called Zuki Zuki.
Party people come. It's Zuki time. Come on, the front line. Rough job. And if you really come to play, remember what you see is what you get.
Yourself behind the wheel of a luxury Mitsubishi Diamante car for Carnival. Well, you can own a KFC's great giveaway grand prize. Plus, you win monthly prizes including food processors, electric kettles, CD players, television and radio cassette systems. Also win one of the 100 free KFC meals to be given away every month. All monthly winners will enter the draw for the car. Just purchase any meal at KFC for over $10 and circle the correct answer on the ticket. It's an offer you can't refuse. A chance to win a luxury Mitsubishi Diamante car from KFC, where every day value counts.
You come to the right place.
Modern day carnival in St. Vincent and the Grenadines, although still highly traditional, became very fashionable in the early part of the century. And Dragon's presentation from 1998 proves just that. With me is a member of the band. Well, actually, he's the deputy band leader and the financial controller, Trevor Third World Dishong. Well, how are things coming on, well, with the band for carnival this year?
Well, Camille, things have been great, I must say. The registration is going. And we are sold out more or less, ready with the kids on Saturday. And we're just happy that, you know, the band is on time.
Okay, about you. Well, I remember you played I'm King of the Band sometime. You were on this field. Well, I can't say on this field, you won. And I know a number of persons are wondering if you're playing the same position this year. Are you?
Well, if I am, all I have to tell my competitors is meet me on the ramp and may the best costume win.
Yeah, okay then. Saturday is Kiddies Carnival. How are preparations for the kids going?
The kids are ready, they're on time. By tomorrow, there will be an announcement on the radio telling the parents to come and collect the stuff. So, we are basically on time and everything is just smooth.
Okay, can I say basically you're filled out, your sections are filled out?
We still have a couple spaces for like foreigners, because what we normally do, we build a certain amount for the intentions and then we build a certain amount for the foreigners when they come in. So we always have space for foreigners when they come.
Okay, what can Dragons expect for 1998?
Well, we just only expect, you know, to reach the goal, the ultimate goal, and it's the top band of the year.
All right, thank you very much, Third World.
All right, Camille, it's nice chatting with you.
With the Dragons as they present for Vinci Mass Legends of the Feather. Visit the Dragons Mass Camp at its new location on Lower Back Street opposite the Texaco gas station. Don't miss out on the fun for carnival. Be with the Dragons and have a violent free carnival. It's the Dragons for 1998.
Michelle, for as long as I can remember, when carnival comes around, you spend countless hours at the tent. What is it like?
Well, Camille, I could tell you, it's a challenge, especially coming here in the night. I could tell anybody, come and enjoy it here at the tent, Dragons Mass Camp.
What can we expect from Dragons 98?
Well, Camille, you could expect great expectation. I could tell you, especially from that section, celebration, that's my section for the year.
Good evening, Colin. And could you tell us exactly what you're doing now?
Well, I'm just in children's shoes to get them organized for Saturday.
Okay, how long have you been involved in Mass?
Well, this will be my second year in this tent, but I've always been around this tent since I was going to school.
Tell me about the experience.
Well, the experience is fun. I mean, you get to know the tent life and everything like that. Walking through the wee hours of the morning until I have to make sure everything is being there for the big happening, for the Mardi Gras.
All right, you're working on the kids section. How do you expect the kids will perform, well, your section will perform in this year's Kiddies Carnival?
Well, I'm looking forward for great things for the children. Okay. To come out there and strut the stuff.
And of course, you'll be playing Mass. What section you'll be playing in?
Well, I'll be playing African Solitaire. That's a sort of a unisex section, with a man and woman. And just come out and see us on the street for Carnival Tuesday.
Singing up girls,
Showcase will be back with more from the Dragons after the break.
It must be 110 degrees on the field today. That hasn't stopped Jorge Campos. It is hot. Here comes the visitors on the breakaway. The game is 1-0. Campos is
Generation Next.
With me now is Mr. Leroy Constantine. He's the longest serving member of the Dragons organization. Mr. Constantine, how many years were you with the organization?
Well, I'm with the organization for 21 years now.
What has the experience been like?
Well, from those years gone by, I see fellas around the masthead, and ever since I was small, I told my old queen I'd like to get involved in mass. So she said, well, if you need to get involved in mass, you'd rather start to work for your money and your play and what's not. So from the first year I got into them, which is from 77, there's where I start. And I just like the idea about the mass. Yes, ma'am.
The expectations for Vince Carnival 1998, well, from Dragons?
Well, the competition, to me, it seems to me as it would be real tight, but Dragons don't give up. We holding on.
Can I ask what your work entails?
Well, I do a lot of decorations, do buildings already, because our daughter played junior queen. She won a hat trick, 1990, 1991, and 1992. And, you know, it gave me inspiration to go on. And I have my little son, Tyson John. He is going to play the junior king this year.
And do you yourself play mass?
Well, I used to play, but from last year I stay out, you know, to help around with the band coming down on Tuesday.
Okay, well,
coming up next
much.
On Video Showcase is a music video by the man Abby.
This is a peace storm alongside you. Abby alongside Spinach. This is a combination thing. You have your rag? You have your rag? Put it up. Let them all see. Talk to them, Abby.
Carnival once again, in the hot sun or rain. We don't want no pushing, we don't want no fighting. All we want is spend night and day. So put away knives and guns. From there we all have some fun. A big celebration to ease the frustration, just peace and love in this jam. We have in a party, the carnival party. We have in a party night and day. We have in a party, peaceful loving party. We have in a party, time to play. Bring out your white towel, bring out your white rag. No pushing and fighting like we mad.
Just wave your white towel and wave your white rag. We waving and jumping cause we glad. Glad for carnival. This party jam will be nice. One love, one heart, we unite. We don't want no stabbing, we don't want no shooting, no innocent blood spilling. We chipping behind our back with a peace rag high in we hand. From Trinity, come Bajan, St. Lucia, Grenadian, this jam is for everyone. We have been a party, big carnival party. We have been a party night and day. We have been a party, peaceful loving party. We have been a party, time to play. Bring out your white towel,
bring them.
Bring out your white rag,
bring them.
No pushing and fighting like we mad. Just wave your white towel,
wave them.
And wave your white rag,
wave them.
We waving and jumping cause we glad. This carnival in Kingston, a big celebration from June down to July. All foreigners are welcome. When you join, you'll feel fine. Just leave your weapons behind. See the bands parading, hear the steel band beating. Sweet Kai so jamming all day long. We have been a
party,
big carnival
party.
We have been a party night and day. We have been a
party,
peaceful loving
party.
We have been a party, time to play. Bring out your white towel,
bring them.
Bring out your white rag,
bring them.
No pushing and fighting like we mad. Just wave your white towel,
wave them.
And wave your white rag,
wave them.
We waving and jumping cause we glad.
Now ladies, this is a combination thing between spinning and Abby Lord and Percy. Peace out, jump.
Fuck it!
Bim!
No politics in this jam. No voting, no election. We all come together, unite with each other. This is a united party jam. Let us campaign for one goal. Peace must reign in this world. Let's stop all the bribery, slandering anybody. This jam's designed just to make you happy. We have been a
party,
big carnival
party.
We have been a party night and day. We have been a
party,
peaceful loving
party.
We have been a party, time to play. Bring out your white towel,
bring them.
Bring out your white rag,
bring them.
No pushing and fighting like we mad. Just wave your white towel,
wave them.
And wave your white rag,
wave them.
We waving and jumping cause we glad.
Glad!
Well, you don't know. This is combination Abby Longside Spinach. Lord of mercy. So this is a peace style, eh? And it's a peace style, eh? Follow me. And it's a peace style, eh? And it's a peace style, eh?
Yeah!
Put up your hand with the white rag. Watch the people jump on up. Put up the hand with the white rag.
Yeah!
Watch the people them jump on up. Man and woman them do this one. Come in at the dance, them hold up the man. What the man? Wind down with the woman. What the woman? Wind up with the man. Spirit and happy combination. No, give away the gold, give away the diamond. Anywhere we go in a style and pattern. Can you one style them hold up the hand? Peace I jack. A piece of jam. Take it away.
Thank you.
dance tonight.
Mommy,
remember all the things we've discussed. Tonight is your special night. You will have strange feelings. You may even feel like doing something.
You're always talking about sex.
Sherry, you are 16. You have your whole life ahead of you. I don't want you to get hurt. And I certainly don't want you to get AIDS.
AIDS? Oh, don't talk about that.
I am your mother. I must talk about it. And you must understand, even teenagers get AIDS too.
AIDS can be prevented. Get the facts and act on them. An AIDS-free you depends on you.
Video Showcase presents part one of Vinci Carnival history. Carnival in 1913. The annual carnival and masquerade has passed into history. Monday and Tuesday of that week, not yet ended, were the days set apart for the celebration of this much discussed and ancient custom. And the good weather condition prevailed, contributing largely to the success. The middle street, particularly around the market square, was thronged with masqueraders and sightseers from 7 a.m. to 10 p.m., and everyone seemed to be having a wonderful time. The newest feature of this occasion was the presence of a man on stilt, going around as was done during Christmas time. The children carnival featured a battle of flowers and gave that feeling that carnival was here to stay. The exemplary behavior of the people during that 2 days is worth more than just passing notice, and the few policemen present had nothing to do. Vinci Carnival history continues next week, and I must say a special thank you to Dr. Adrian Fraser.
Welcome back. And if you've just joined us, you're watching Video Showcase. Remember, we are on every Wednesday from 7:55 p.m. And we are at that point in the program where you win prizes. And this week we have two very special prizes just for you. Actually, it's for the ladies. Now, our movie quiz. Long ago, when majestic creatures roamed the skies, there lived a knight who would come face to face and heart to heart with one of the world's most remarkable creatures in the epic film Dragonheart that will move and thrill the entire family. The question is, name the actor who provided the voice of Draco the Dragon in the film Dragonheart. That is, name the actor who provided the voice of Draco the Dragon in the film Dragonheart. Now, straight to our movie line. Yeah, we're keeping you in suspense. Name the star or film of this popular movie line. Well, as I said, these comes to you with a kind compliment of videos about them. But this week, you're not winning any movies or cash. You'll be winning two costumes. Yes, two costumes from Dragon. They'll be taken from the section. Well, actually, ladies, Peacock's Pride. Two beautiful costumes. Compliments, videos about them for the winners of our movie quiz and movie line. So we're going to keep it very nice. So I'm going to repeat the movie quiz question. The quiz question is, name the actor who provided the voice of Draco the Dragon in the film Dragonheart. And once again, our movie line. Name the star or film of this popular movie line.
Mm-hmm.
with me, well, we are in one of the rooms where a lot of stuff that already finished is being stocked, is the band leader, Kelly Prince. Prince, welcome.
Welcome.
All right, could you tell us, how long were you a member of Dragons?
Approximately 16 years.
All right, and you're presently, like I said, the band leader. Give us a little history on Dragons, achievements over those years.
Over the years, we have about 9 banded years. We rock one, the Queen of the Bands, King of the Bands, Junior, Queen and King, Section of the Bands, individuals, more than any other band, I think, in the history of St. Vincent County.
How do you think the Dragons' chances for Band of the Year, well, this year?
Well, pretty good, enough. Pretty good. I mean, once we finish our work we have here, we're going to be a very neat and nice band, so people could expect something good from the Dragons as usual, a high standard. And I think we're going to be Band of the Year this year.
All right, do you play Mass?
Well, I played over the years. Lately, I played the individual.
Okay.
A couple of bad luck at that. That's what it is, so I cannot get the rest.
Yeah, all right. Well, as I mentioned, we're in a well-stocked room with a lot of finish products. Maybe you could tell us what some of these sections, etc.
Okay, well, some of them is finished, as you say.
Yeah.
Others ain't quite finished. Just have to finish to do it. What we have is just a headpiece. Section SPC.
Yeah.
This will be accompanied by this, which is a back piece.
Back piece.
For the same section SPC. We have right here, some standards. A little things to go on these still. This is for Blue Knight, section Blue Knight. You have just here, so this is a standard for section
Peacock
spray. Well, these ain't quite as finished, yet, but close to that. Yeah, as you can see, we have another finishing decoration to go on then.
All right, I see something I can't really identify. What is this?
This is a teeth look for these headpieces here.
Oh,
as you can see, these ain't finished yet. We have one in the back there that is almost finished, but to get to it now.
Yeah, all right.
So you can just get a little sneak preview. What we have is for fans, yeah, but these ain't finished yet either.
Yeah, okay.
Just in the close to finishing stage, just to decorate them now, as you can see. Behind your back there, you have a
peacock.
Back piece of peacock, right?
Okay.
Yeah. Not quite finished yet. Finally, one of the back pieces from Mood and Devo. Not quite finished yet, as you can see, but we get in there. Is a headpiece for for the section SPC. No, sorry.
Las
Vegas.
Yeah.
Didn't quite finish this yet.
Yeah. Well, we did have a look at some of the headpieces and outside for these. And as we mentioned, they're not finished. And Mr. King just ensure you that. Prince, I'm sorry. Just ensure you that they're not finished. Well, Mr. Prince, it was nice chatting with you and good luck.
All right, okay, thanks, Cam.
We say otherwise. We say clip, clip, clip. We're new and fresh and more gentle. We are meticulous with what we do. That's why we call ourselves professionals. It's Professional Barber Salon, now conveniently at 2 locations, next to Videos About Town, Honestville and Kingstown. Presently, there is a special on all haircuts. Check this out. Children, $3 plus free arcade game time. Adults, $7. Professional Barber Salon. Boost professional and classy barbers. For appointments, call 456-1276 in Kingstown or 456-574 at Honestville. You'll see the difference with the fabulous haircuts from Professional Barber Salon, located next to Videos About Town, Kingstown, and at Honestville.
Well, directly behind me we have Ika as he's working on, well, he's dusting shoes, making sure everything is ready for Vincent Carnival. Directly there we have the neck piece for the African solitaire. We have the fanfare, this is the hat piece, and a piece, well, the front, it comes over the shoulder for the all-male section for the kids' boys. Well, as we all know, Vincentians and the Grenadines population, we're all music lovers, and with Carnival, there can be no Carnival without music. Calypso, which is mainly political and used for expression, well, that's our main part of the culture, that's what we use to express our views. Steel band music came in a while after the war, and since then it has been recognized internationally. As I mentioned, we're music lovers and we love music from the crib to the tomb. At this point, taking a music video, well, it's a live performance by Davril and Luther. Here's letting you know that Luther is one of the finalists in the Soca Monarch competition. Enjoy.
Girls, this is the second chapter. What's an argument between me and Patricia?
You a million.
Welcome back. And if you're wondering what section this beautiful hat that I'm wearing belongs to, it belongs to the section Celebration. Well, it still has some finishing touch to be done, so you can imagine when it's completed. These two hats are from the section Blue in the Mood. Actually, there are two different shades of blue being used. Well, I love feathers, I must say, so I think these are very beautiful. As we go along, you can see here, Richard is working on the headpiece for Las Vegas. Well, we all know Las Vegas is very classy and beautiful, so use your imagination. Here I have in my hand the headpiece for the all-male section, Blue Knight. I'm sure they have more spots in that section for you guys. So now you see the headpiece, you can come down and join. Jaggins is there for you.
This carnival and get involved with the Dragons as they present for Vinci Mass Legends of the Feather. Visit the Dragons Mass Camp at its new location on Lower Back Street opposite the Texaco gas station. Don't miss out on the fun for carnival. Be with the Dragons and have a violent free carnival. It's the Dragons for 1998.
Well, we're down to the end of this evening's program, but I cannot leave without getting the last words from the chairman of the organization and also the deputy leader, Trevor Thirdwell DeJong. Well, world, we wish you all the best for 1998, and I don't know, what can you tell people? Well, I asked this before, what can you tell people to expect from Dragons? And I'm looking forward to see you on, well, Kiddies Carnival, that's Saturday, and also Tuesday, well, and the night in Park.
Well, Kiddies Carnival will set the pace for us because we know we're going to walk away with major titles on that day. And I can just tell the people that Dragons going to be around for a long, long time because we are recruiting youngsters and the youngsters are willing to learn. So have no fear, Dragons will be here.
Okay, well, as I said, all the best.
Thank you, Kevin.
Now, also, Doggy Knows Joseph, who is a member of our cast, he is also the chairman of the Dragons organization, Knows. What do you have to say to the people?
Well, first of all, I want to say a special thank you to Mr. Hugh Stewart for allowing us the use of this building. He has been very kind to us, and we greatly appreciate that. Dragons, as usual, high-quality mass, the best, and they say the best is yet to come. People have seen the others. They have not seen us. And you came down here, you saw what we have. And there will be no doubt about it. Dragons will be number one in 1998.
All right, thank you very much. Noah's well said.
Thank you, Camille.
Okay, also, I must remind you that Becker Carnival opens this Friday, the 26th. So you can check out their calendar for what they have in store. I am Camille. See you next week with more Carnival Rhythm on Video Showcase.
You get diamonds out of rock. And it's the same with the human character when our dreams are dumbstruck. In a jail, two men looking out through the same bars. One will fail, cause he's immortal while the other sees stars. So while pressure humbles the meek, it strengthens who do this seek. It's the barometer that measures the strong and the weak. Martin Luther and South Africa Nelson Mandela. Baptists in their jail cell couldn't dim their lights. And civil rights atrocities, only few will more energies. But more injustice rages the modern fight. And for 27 years, Nelson Mandela suffered. And from jail became president of South Africa. You know why? He had the stuff. Great men available. Is the stuff you can miss unless you look below the surface. Ooh, he had the stuff. Great.